This is your captain speaking. We're arriving at our destination, where you'll find palm trees, clear blue waters, and a fully kitted private army. Well, this is your cue. Don't miss it.
Hasta luego!
GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Is here. This is where you can bring down the lights and CCTV network. It pays to be selective with your loading. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Thank you. gathering, huh? Ignorance is worse, yes? His men compensating for something, and the only thing big enough to do the job is his wallet. We will be paid very well for this, I predict.
Divertir. Fuerte. Gonorrea.
Good. We are inside. Now to the Horde begins, and I do not mean the hordes of frenzied mercenaries chasing after you. I mean finding the vault. I suggest we start with the building in the center of the compound. And if you see anything you like along the way, it would be a shame to leave it where it is. Timing is everything. All together now. Guards, and we get out of here. I can confirm the system is down, but remember, compound air defenses are independent. No way to take them down. Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. We've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on. Let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. Yeah, no, this'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files, yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. Took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned, remember? Dad, hello? The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
Here, give them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here, he'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No!
Life.
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, you. Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.